It is a major breakthrough.
That was Ahmed Joglaf, Executive Secretary for the Convention on Biological Diversity, announcing the outcome of the 2010 Summit on Biodiversity in Nagoya, Japan, the adoption of a 10-year plan that will preserve ecosystems and the environment worldwide. Speaking at UN headquarters in New York Tuesday, he said it was a long time in the making.
18 years of negotiation, 4 years of intensive drafting exercise, and on Saturday at 2 o'clock in the morning, history was in the move and the protocol was adopted.
Joglaf calls the protocol a global alliance to protect life on Earth and says its adoption heralds a new era of living in harmony with the world. By 2020, the protocol aims to cut in half or eliminate entirely the loss of natural habitats like forests, protect marine and coastal areas, and restore ecosystems in previously biodiverse areas that have already been damaged.